Wow.
They say George Washington's yielding his power and stepping away. I wasn't aware that was something a person could do. I'm perplexed. Are they going to keep on replacing whoever's in charge? If so, who's next? There's nobody else in their country who looms quite as large. What? John Adams. I know him. That can't be. That's that little guy who spoke to me all those years ago. What was it? 85? That old man they're going to eternalize.